with us for a month originally, but he's been here for way over that. And I know Loy is the one to first be himself thankful for the fact that you... He literally came to us in 2 days' notice. We told him, I think, something like on a Thursday and Sunday he was in office. And after that, I think he's been keeping a track of all the stuff that he's been done. And I think, what, at least 40 layouts, if not more? And I'm not even talking about one version or two versions. You've gone through the pain recently, so we're talking about each layout going through about 15 iterations each. So I think it was a difficult time. Justin also was on leave in the middle. Joseph went on leave. Michael just joined us. Aniket and was quite struggling, if I can be honest. So I think with all due gratitude, I don't think any of us could have built it off without your help. Yeah, and I think honestly, now that Michael's here, Michael, you have a very, very, very high bar to live up to, because in terms of speed and in terms of accuracy and in terms of thinking, I know you've just started, and but I think if you can aim to get somewhere close to him, he'll probably be better than anyone in the building right now. And I mean it most genuinely. So considering, and the other part is we cancelled his leave as well. And I understand the hypocrisy of it, since we didn't cancel Jerson's, I pushed mine, Loy went on leave. So considering we also did that to him, I think, thank you for your...